Hi guys, today I'm gonna tell you how to get the ghost piggy to school. I already got it, but it still works. You'll just die if you go to the ghost piggy without the badge. But the thing is, I'm probably gonna do the other one, like the cart. I'm gonna probably do the Nightmare and the Sonic EXE if I find it on YouTube, but I don't know if you can do it. So, and you can walk through walls and stuff. But no, you can't. I don't know. But I think you can't walk through walls, so I wish you can. I love the door, but.
I had to turn down the volume.
I don't think anybody would hear it. This doesn't look like cool. So you gotta go to the hospital. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness. So you gotta go here. And then you gotta go back here. And it's right here. I have the badge, so it doesn't do it, but that's about how you do it. And that's about it. Bye.